So at each layer, the hacker has to look at the vulnerabilities. So he will take a long time. Oh, and also, hacking through all the layers is kind of impossible. So at any one of the layer, the hacker should be caught, or at least he should have some traces, so that while doing forensics, we can get back to him. So it's very defense in depth. So defense in depth is a good strategy applied by a lot of organizations to protect their data. And even if the hacker gets through the data, you should have the data in encrypted, you should have stored the encryption key somewhere else. Then again, the hacker has to go back and come back, come from the beginning. So, any questions, guys, for defense in depth?
No question.